everybody. Yes, yan yung mga nire-request natin, mga recording of this presentation. So, okay, let's keep it going. So, we're going to first introduce to you the product, and then later on, we're going to explain or discuss to you the business plan of this wonderful product. Okay, so first, what is our product? Okay, it is iTeraCare. We call it therapy devices. Okay, so as you can see here, we have three different devices. First is the classic device, which is yung color red, yung pang household use. And then, ayan, may modern ano na issuance of this another premium device. Yan, very latest yan na technology. And of course, the iTeraCare Pro device. Ito yung heavy duty. Ito yung hospital grade na ginagamit sa different therapy centers. Okay, so later on, we will discuss ano yung mga differences nitong tatlong klase ng devices natin. As you can see here, it is a revolutionary product that will enhance our health. When you say revolutionary, it is innovative, it is unique, it is modern, and it is state of the art. Okay, so we will discuss it one by one later on. Okay, so before bringing you the details about our product, I will give you some idea about our experiences about illnesses, diseases, and sickness, right? So throughout generations, we use medicines to cure illnesses, sicknesses, and diseases, right? And this medicine, synthetic or natural, generally comes from plant extracts or animal derivatives or a combination. For example, yung penicillin, right, comes from a mold, right? And of course, the fish oil extract. Yan. So usually, throughout the years, ito yung nakagisna natin na every time meron tayong nararamdaman na hindi maganda sa katawan or at worst, may sakit, right? So basically, we're taking medicines. But now, in the modern generation, of course, syempre, makikisabay tayo sa trend. We use a modern alternative approach, and that is iTeraCare. That's why it's called revolutionary, because it is something innovative, it's modern, and state of the art. Okay, so we're going to discuss to you the two concepts of discovery and innovation about our product. Okay, dalawa ang ating magiging concept na pag-aaralan about this product. First is about the concept about frequencies, right? Because according to the prediction of Albert Einstein, the future medicine will be the medicine of frequencies. Ito na yung tinatawag natin na modern approach dito sa medicine, pagdating sa health natin. Okay. So the question is, what is frequency? Right? Because ito yung prediction ni Albert Einstein, and he is one of the greatest scientists ever lived. Right? Ang dami niyang mga discovery. And the future is now already. That's why ito na yung pinag-uusapan natin. Right? So I'm going to give to you a basic idea lang. We're not going to go into the details about this frequency. Okay. So frequency, kung makikita nyo on the left side of your screen, either you're using a mobile phone or a laptop, on your left side, nandiyan yung tinatawag nating radio wave. Okay, so radio wave. Paano nga ba, halimbawa, we're listening to the music. So paano ba natin na re-receive yung music na yon? Eh ang layo-layo naman ng source nung studio kung saan nanggagaling yung music na yon. So it propagates from the station, from the source, down to our radio, okay, para marinig natin yung music. So that one is called the wave. Okay, so wave bands, maraming klase yan. At isa pang particular example is the use of cell phone, right? So how can we call or receive calls, right? Eh, ang layo-layo nung tinatawagan natin. So it's about the propagation of the waves, which is ang utilize niyan is yung tinatawag nating microwave. So yan yung nandito sa left side nung ating pinapakita dito na different kind of waves. At dito naman sa further right, makikita naman natin dito yung tinatawag na x-rays, right? So lahat naman siguro sa atin na experience na magpa-x-ray. So if you're going to wonder, no, so paano nakikita yung image ng ating lungs, yung mga internal part ng body natin, it is they are utilizing electromagnetic wave o yung tinatawag lang x-ray waves, right? So it is part of the frequency because the frequency is the measurement nung itong tinatawag natin na waves. It's either radio wave, microwave, o yung mga x-ray wave. And ito yung pinaka-importante, yung nakikita natin sa gitna. Yan, yung tinatawag nating terahertz, which is also a kind of electromagnetic wave na between do sa microwave at saka doon sa infrared o yung x-rays. Okay. So what is something unique about the terahertz? Okay. Because later na lang ito na-discover. So tingnan natin, ano ba ang naibibigay nito? As you can see here, it's a frequency between 2 to 17 terahertz, right, which is very good for human body. Okay. So tingnan pa natin ano ba ang mga definition na binibigay nila about dito sa terahertz because this is a modern discovery, right? So technology of terahertz, this is one of the top 10 most advanced technology to change the future world. That's why our topic is so interesting. Hindi lang this is about our therapy device, but we are looking down ano ba yung pinanggalingan nitong ating device na ginagamit natin sa ngayon. Okay? And according to the Japanese authority, tawag nila sa terahertz is the wave of light, right? Because it is a kind of wave, right? And according to the scientists of China, they name it as the light of light. Kumbaga, iba-iba sila ng description dito sa paggamit ng terahertz. So, saan ba talaga siya ginagamit sa ngayon? Ha? It is widely used already. Where? In the communication technology. Because utilizing terahertz frequency is they are able to gather or transmit high data transmission pagka ginagamit nila itong terahertz na ito. And what else? It is also being used sa public safety, biomedical, archaeology, military. Why? Because the military use these terahertz for surveillance. And of course, the identification. So kung makikita nyo rin dyan sa picture, it is being used right now sa yung mga satellite network, especially the 5G and the 6G, right? So far sa ngayon, yung iba ginagamit pa natin is 4G, pero through the advanced technology, 5G and 6G na, and they are utilizing the use of terahertz. So ganito talaga ka-interesting ang itong terahertz na ito. And of course, sa mga airport security, kung makikita nyo yung mga imaging na ganyan, pati itong sa mga hospitals na ginagamit for medical detection. So meaning to say, it is widely used already. That's why one of the Chinese scientists by the name of Yang Wenjun has successfully invented the first terahertz device that can be used for human. Dito na yung pinaka-umpisa yung concept nitong ating iTeraCare. So, thank you sa isang biomedical scientist na si Yang when June. Okay, so kung nakikita nyo dyan sa tabi niya, no, yung pinaka parang prototype ng unang discovery niya, right? So ganyan ang itsura ng iTeraCare before. That was around mga 2014. At sigurado yan, magugulat kayo kung magkano yan. So that's why ang presyo niyan is close to 2 million. Right? Because syempre, parang grabe yung effort and the resources to make or to come up with this kind of device. But of course, through the years, through diligent research, right? So after 6 years of that research, scientist Yang Wenjun was appointed as a think tank member by the Chinese Academy of Management Science for his professionalism and authority when it comes to terahertz. So unti-unti ini-improve niya yan every year until na meron na tayong affordable na iTeraCare devices na nagagamit natin sa ngayon. And so thank you dito kay scientist na Yang Wenjun, okay? So makikita natin dito maraming mga research na ginawa para magkaroon tayo ng ganitong klase ng device, right? So, na-discuss natin itong first concept, right? Yung tungkol sa terahertz or sa frequency. Another concept na gusto nating tignan na pinanggalingan ng ating product is the declaration coming from Hippocrates. Si Hippocrates is our ancient father of medicine. So, meaning to say, credible ang kanyang mga prediction, ang kanyang theory, ang kanyang mga concept, right? So ano ba ang kanyang concept? Sabi niya dito, if there's a way to hit the bones, then all diseases can be treated. Grabing declaration ito. Why? All diseases can be treated. Eh, ito yung concern ng majority sa atin. Kaya nga siguro kayo umaten for this presentation because right now you have a health challenge. Right? Pero sabi dito ni Hippocrates, all diseases can be treated. Pero paano? Sabi niya rito, tandaan nyo to ha, if there's a way to hit the bones. The question is how to hit the bones. Right? So explore pa natin kung ano bang benefit o itong expound pa natin, itong theory na sinabi ni Hippocrates. It is also validated by this book na nakalagay dito na ang title is 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. So kung i-convert natin ito into our own unit, this is 37 degrees Celsius. Okay? At makikita natin dito na sabi dito na when body temperature increased by 1 degree Celsius, our immunity, of course, to all diseases and sicknesses will be enhanced by 5 times. So, naku-curious na ba kayo about this? Right? Ito yung pinagagalingan ng ating ng theory natin kay Hippocrates. Because the ideal body temperature for optimum health is what? 37 degrees Celsius. Okay, the question is, paano nga? Right? Sasabihin natin, wow, lalo na nung during the pandemic, di ba? Usong-uso yan na, oy, 37 degrees ka ba? Nako, iiwasan ka na. Or before ka makapasok to any kind of establishment during the time ng lockdown, kailangan hindi tataas sa 37.5 ang temperature mo, right? Otherwise, papauwiin ka na ng security guard because you cannot allowed to enter the building. Okay? Kasi ibig sabihin niyan, you are positive sa COVID, right? Pero ang sabi nga dito, kailangan ma-increase natin yung temperature natin. So meaning to say, we need to increase our body temperature. Of course, without the infection. Kasi pagka there is infection in our body, definitely tataas ang ating body temperature, right? Akit yan ng 37 or pagka may matindi ang infection natin, yun na, nagkakaroon na ng fever. At hindi nga lang 37, akit pa yan ng 37.5, even 38, or even 39 degrees centigrade. Kaya lang, hindi yun yung gusto natin na mangyari. Dahil, meaning to say, pag tumataas yung temperature natin na yun, meron tayong infection. Pero ang sabi ni doon sa concept ni Hippocrates, we need to increase our body temperature without infection. At yan ang pwede nating makuha by using iTeraCare devices. Okay, so mamaya i-explain natin sa inyo paano natin mayu-utilize o ma-achieve yung ganitong concept pag ginamit natin yung iTeraCare device natin. Let's explore more about that theory na pagka in-increase natin yung temperature natin, meron tayo makukuhang wellness. So, makikita natin dito the different benefits of heating the body. Right? So, ang dami niyan. So, hindi na natin yan iisa-isahin pa. Okay? So, kaya nga, yung ganitong mga concept of heating the body is very, maraming nagtatry. Kaya makikita nyo dito sa picture nyo, mga sauna gadgets, okay? Or mga sauna facilities na usually makikita natin ito, especially itong mga wooden part na ito o wooden type. Makikita natin yan sa mga gym, right? So after natin mag-workout, meron mga sauna facility sila doon na talaga namang anong purpose nun? To heat up our body. Why? Because after this, we feel relaxed. Tama ba? Wow, parang ang gaano pakiramdam natin. Kaya nga sabi nung iba, paan ka ba pumapasok na sa sauna? Kasi yung feeling nila, nadidetox sila. Lumalabas yung mga sabi nila, mga oil nila, mga fats nila. Kasi naiinitan sila. Kaya lang sabi nung, especially during the pandemic, kaya, di ba, close naman yung mga gymnasium na yan, hindi sila available. Kaya naging prominent din yung selling ng mga pang household, ng mga sauna na klase ng mga devices. Yan, kung makikita nyo yan, at the comfort of their home. Because they are utilizing the concept of heating the body without the infection. Yan. So again, we utilizes two basic concepts. First is yung technology about the terahertz. Yung sinabi ni Einstein, the future of medicine is through frequency. And of course, the theory and the prediction na sinabi naman ni Hippocrates na kailangan natin i-heat up or increase ang ating body temperature. Okay, so we will now go directly now to the product. So paano ba natin mayu-utilize yung ganitong mga principles using our iTeraCare devices? So we will summarize this explanation through the five features of our unit. First is the penetration, the activation, the identification, the serialization, and of course, easy operation of our devices. So, isa-isahin natin to. First is the picture of the terahertz. Okay, I will check lang. I will unmute. Okay, so it's clear already. So, the first feature of our terahertz is what we call penetration. Hit up the bone marrow, clearing the blockages. So, kailangan mag-penetrate yung heat, right? Dahil sabi nga ni Hippocrates, if we can hit the bone marrow. So, ito na yung target natin. So, the frequency of the terahertz is able to penetrate our body from 20 to 30 centimeters. So, it's around mga one ruler yung length niyan to reach the bone marrow, right? So, to explain to you, ang every iTeraCare devices natin has features of generating terahertz. So, inside our, as you can see here, ito yung example ng ating premium device. Yeah. So every devices natin is nakaka-generate sila ng terahertz, which is sabi nga ni Einstein, ito yung future ng medicine. At the same time, it also produces quantum energy. Yan. And also, it emits therapeutic heat. Yan. So ito ang benefits na nakukuha natin dito sa ating iTeraCare device. And one main component ng ating device is what we call optical quartz. Yan yung nandito sa loob. Yan yung pinaka-important component. So pag sinabi natin quartz, di ba, it is delicate. Kaya iiwasan po natin na mabagsak itong ating device kasi mangyayari yan, mababasag yung optical quartz na nasa loob, which is the main component ng ating device. Okay? So once na nagbo-blow tayo nito, we increases our body temperature. Okay? So once we increase our body temperature, yung immunity natin na strengthen din. Thus, helping the body recovery. So ang approach natin is modern alternative medicine. Right? Kasi nga, nasabi natin kanina, the traditional approach of treating sicknesses, diseases, and different illnesses is through synthetic or natural medicine. But right now, we're going to utilize the modern alternative approach, right? Using frequency and heating the bone. Okay, so let's proceed. Okay, so second feature of our terahertz is to activate the cell, right? So meaning to say yung resonance. Ano ibig sabihin ng resonance or resonates? In common word, ang meaning nito is yung vibration. Okay? So terahertz resonates the same frequency as normal human cells. Kaya pagka naiintindihan natin ito, mas lalo tayong na-amaze dito sa produkto natin. Okay? So, kaya ang ano natin is, imaginein mo, yung terahertz, yung frequency na sinasabi natin, nag-i-emit siya ng energy, di ba? It's a kind of wave, na yung palang ini-emit niya is katulad din ng vibration ng cells natin inside our body. Right? Because we all know that our body composed of trillions of cells. Napakarami nating cells inside our body. And each cell is vibrating. How many? It is generating 100 million of vibrations per second. Tapos itong frequency na nanggagaling dito sa ating iTeraCare, the same. Yung vibration, kumbaga nag-match sila. Right, so it is what we call the combination of Chinese meridian belief na nagmatch siya into Western cytology technology. Ito yung tinatawag nating East meets West, right? Because alam naman natin pagdating sa medicine, sa technology about medicine, medyo opposite sila. Tama ba? Iba ang belief ng mga Easterns at saka sa Western, mga Americans, di ba? Pero through this discovery, parang nag-combine sila. Di ba? Isa pa yung sa nakaka-amaze. Pareho silang naniniwala sa ganitong klase ng technology. And for you to become more, ano, mas lalo nyong maintindihan ito, I will show you a video. Okay? Pagganahin nyo ang imagination nyo of how the product, our iTeraCare, how we are using it, kung paano siya nagiging effective. Okay, so as you can see here, before I play the video, itong 512Hz, meaning to say hertz, okay? Meaning to say ito yung mag-i-emit siya ng ano, gagawin nitong tao na to is mag-i-create siya ng vibration. Okay, so ang i-create yung vibration is 512Hz. Tapos meron dito sa tabi niya, na ang vibration is 440Hz. So, tingnan natin kung anong mangyayari dito sa ping pong ball na ito, itong color orange na ping pong ball, kung siya ba ay gagalaw. because they have a different frequency. Isang 512 at saka isang 440. Look very closely, okay? Ipi-play ko yung video. Let us see what will happen. Okay. Anong nakita nyo? Nag-create siya ng vibration, gumalaw ba yung dalawang ping pong ball? Hindi. Why? Because they have different frequency. So ito ngayon, gagamit siya ng same frequency, magki-create siya ng vibration. Tingnan natin what will happen. Look so intently, okay? Look at the ping pong ball. What happened? That explains the resonance na sinasabi natin. Wow, grabe yan. So, explain natin dito sa actual na unit natin. Pag tinurn on natin itong device natin, merong nage-generate dyan na terahertz frequency na the same yung vibration niya sa vibration ng trillion of cells ng katawan natin. So, pagka ito tinapat mo dito, dito sa palm mo, nakikita nyo ba? Yung cells na nandito, nagbabibrate. Okay? Nagbabibrate yan. So, ni-raise mo yan dito sa arms mo, to your face, to your head, to your every part of your body. Lahat ng tamaan itong nozzle ng ating iTeraCare, binabibrate niya yung ating cells. Kaya pala yung iba, di ba sabi nila, ay nako, pagod na pagod ako for the whole day work. Pero pagka mag-therapy lang sila for 15 minutes, ano nangyayari? They feel relieved. Nakaka-relax. Kasi bakit? Nagbabibrate yung every cells natin. Right? So yun yung nagiging source o yung reason bakit tayo nare-relax every time na magbo-blow tayo. Right? So grabe ka amazing yung mga discovery na ito about our devices, right? So another feature of our product is about what we call identification. Right? Ito grabe din ito. Why? Because all our cells, sabi nga, trillions of cells, hindi naman lahat yan active cells. Majority dyan, or not majority, but mostly, mga abnormal na yan, or yung tinatawag nating mutated cells. Ano ibig sabihin ng mga mutated cells? For example, mahilig tayong kumain ng mga grilled foods, right? Yung mga iniihaw. Dito sa Davao, ang tawag namin dito, sinusugba. Okay? So, meaning to say, itong mga food na ito, maraming content ito lang carcinogen. At pagka ito binasok natin sa ating system, ginagawa niyan, kinakain niya yung mga cells. Ginagawa niya, minumutate niya yan. Okay? Yung parang epekto ng COVID, di ba? Pagka yung COVID virus pumasok sa loob ng system natin, nagkakaroon ng mutation, kinakain ng COVID virus yung mga cells natin. So ganun din yung nangyayari sa lahat ng klase ng mga kinakain natin. Yung mga preservatives, yan. It causes them, yung mga food na ito, na mag-mutate yung ating mga cells. What else? Yung exposure natin sa different radiation, right? Sa cellphone, right? What else? Sa pollution, sa stress, yan. Nag-mutate yung cells natin, nagiging abnormal. So, anong kailangan doon sa mga mutated cells inside our body? So, yan yung tinatawag nating mga toxin inside our body. So, syempre, with the simple explanation, itong mga cells na to, kailangan ito, ma-release ito, ma-ilabas ito sa loob ng katawan natin. Kaya lang, it is not happening. They want to stay in our body. So, kung hindi tayo mag-undergo ng mga detoxification process, hindi ito lalabas sa sistema natin. They will stay inside our body. Kaya lang, the problem is, naku, ang mamahal ng mga different detoxification process. Kung magpupunta nga kayo sa Shopee, di ba, maraming mga devices na binibenta ng mga for detoxification. Tapos marami ring mga iinumin ka ng mga alternative supplements para ma-detox. So in short, hindi basta-basta lumalabas itong mga mutated cells inside our body. So good news, isa ito sa feature ng ating iTeraCare device. It eliminates all abnormal, all inactive, and all mutated cells inside our body. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo, every time na iinom kayo ng water, right? Or every time na mag-ano kayo, magte-therapy kayo, mapapansin nyo, madalas kayong umihi. Or kaya naman, nag-ano kayo, naglo-loose bowel. Hindi yung diarrhea, yung loose bowel lang. Di ba? Lalo na kapag kayong nagbo-blow kayo, especially sa abdominal part nyo. Di ba? So instead na kapilig nyo, bloated yung stomach nyo, once na mag-blow kayo for few minutes, mamaya-maya makikita nyo, magre-release na yan yung mga gas. It's either mag-burp kayo or mag-ano kayo, lalabas yan sa iba't ibang klase ng exit ng ating ng katawan natin. Or yung iba, mapapansin nila, may lumalabas through their sweat. Oh, so yun na yung mga indication na lumalabas itong mga abnormal cells ng mga unwanted na yan ng system natin. Okay? So, aside from that na tinatanggal nito is yung tinatawag nating energy. Ayan. Siguro yung iba sa inyo naniniwala sa energy healing. Energy healing is an alternative healing system that restores the balance and flow of energy throughout the body. Tinatawag nating qi. Yan, so yung mga Chinese and mostly mga Easterners, yan, pinapaniwalaan nila itong mga energy healing. It addresses the illnesses due to the disturbance of energy flow in the body. It is believed that when the energy flow gets fixed, the person automatically gets cured. Yan, so may mga naniniwala about dyan na meron lang mga blockages sa part ng mga body natin kasi meron ngang energy flow na tinatawag. So, pagka may flow, may blockage, hindi nakakatuloy. Hindi tama yung energy flow sa loob ng body natin. Which is, yun yung nagiging cause ng mga sakit natin. So, kailangan daw yun na mawala, ma-clear na yun. I will show you a video to explain to what I am saying or explaining. So, as you can see here, yan. So, papakita ko tong video na ito. Medyo disturbing lang tingnan. Okay? Pero meron tayong makukuha na learning dito. Okay? So, ipi-play ko ulit ha, itong video na ito. Pero ito, ha, makikita nyo, pagka binoblow doon sa part ng katawan, sa right side, medyo at ease lang siya. Medyo relax siya. Pero pagka doon na binoblow sa left side niya, dito sa part ng heart niya, please notice anong nangyayari doon sa tao na to. I will play again the video and watch closely, okay? Yan, oh. Right, diyan sa kanan, relax lang siya. Pero pagka binlow na doon sa left side, tignan niyo yung nangyayari sa kanya. Okay? So, sabihin ng iba dito, wow, nakakatakot pala niyan. Baka mamaya mag-blow ako, eh baka bigla sumakit yung part ng katawan ko. Well, initially, nakakatakot talaga. Kasi baka sasabihin natin, masama palang epekto sa akin itong iTeraCare device. Pero once na maintindihan natin, mas lalo tayo magpapasalamat. Bakit? Because the iTeraCare devices is clearing the blockages inside our body. So, ang ibig sabihin lang yan, it is an indication that there is a problem doon sa particular part ng body natin. Bakit masakit? Every time na magbo-blow tayo ng iTeraCare. Ibig sabihin, merong bara. Okay? So, yung mga naniniwala sa energy, merong energy blockage. Pero para doon sa mga hindi naniniwala sa energy, so, baka meron na part doon na organ ng body na kailangan na ipa-check up. Okay. Halimbawa, dito sa lower left abdomen, right? So medyo masakit. Ano ba yung mga organs na nandyan? So it is for you na kumbaga parang ano, dinadiagnose, self-diagnostic itong nangyayari every time na mag-blow tayo ng ating iTeraCare device, right? So pagka masakit, isa lang ibig sabihin nun, ipa-check up mo na yung part na yun, right? Baka mamaya, eh, yung organ na yan, eh, ano na pala, hindi na siya pala siya functioning well. Which is gano'n naman talaga naturally ang ating body. Kayang i-cope up ng ating body system ang lahat ng mga sakit, eh. Right? Sa, kaya nga minsan, disadvantage pa pagka malakas ang immune system mo, eh. Kasi pinipilit lang kayanin ng katawan natin. Pero meron na palang dysfunctional na pala yung part ng yung organ natin. That's why, makikita natin dito, a painful organ is the signal of a potential sickness. That's why it is time for you na magpa-check up or magpa-ultrasound, bakit masakit yung part na yon. Kaya nga yung iba, di ba, pagka masakit na masakit pa lang yung part ng body, tsaka pa lang sila magpapa-check up, well, it's gonna be too late because yung iba, yung kidney pala, 70% not functioning na pala, kaya pala masakit yung, ano, yung part na yon. O kaya naman, madidiscover na yung colon pala nila is 80%, may mga cancer cells na pala, stage 3 na pala. So once again, pagka kayo magbo-blow at merong biglang sumakit na part ng katawan nyo, eh, be thankful because it is a sign for you na to have a check-up. Baka there's something wrong about it. Okay? So fourth feature is about zero radiation. So safety because we are utilizing wave, right? Baka sabihin nyo merong mga radiation. So there is a radiation test. So ipi-play ko ito. So, makikita natin dito. Ayan. So, 00 through this device. So, ilalagay niya yan beside the induction cooker. Because induction cooker is utilizing also frequency. So, makikita nyo, it's more than 1,000 yung range ng kanyang radiation. Okay. So, inilayo doon sa induction cooker. Nag-0-0 siya ulit. Ayan, din low naman. O, kita nyo ha, yung heavy duty pa, yung iTeraCare Pro, which is 10 times ang epekto, wala, 0. So, meaning to say, we are safe to use. 0 radiation. Okay, and of course, we are issued 62 different clinical tests supporting our claims that we are effective and we are safe to use. Okay? Hindi tayo out of ano lang, out of nowhere lang. Kumbaga, we undergone different clinical tests to prove our claims. Okay? So, iTeraCare is best for inflammation. Yan, lahat ng mga tis, rhinitis, pharyngitis, lahat ng mga swelling, yan yung cause talaga ng ating mga discomfort. Yan, lalo na pagka sumasakit ang ulo, sumasakit ang likod, right? So, best also yung na-mention natin, removes various blockages in the body. Okay, and not just that, it is also great for skin beautification. So, hindi lang pala siya para ma-ease ang ating pain and discomfort. Pampa-beauty pa pala ito. Okay, so an hour of iTeraCare therapy is equal to 10 times acupuncture, 20 times cupping, and 30 times gua sha, and 40 times massage. Diba? Ito yung mga na-miss natin during the pandemic, yung magpa-massage. Diba? Kasi delikado magpunta sa mga spa. Pero thankful tayo during pandemic, meron yung iba siguro sa inyo dito, meron na tayong iTeraCare device. Kaya no worry tayo nun. We are experiencing the massage 40 times pa. So an hour. So an hour, pwede natin gamitin dyan yung iTeraCare Pro. Right? Kahit na more than one hour, hindi iinit yung device. Kasi pagka ginamit natin itong classic, mga 20 to 30 minutes, kung manonotice natin, mag-heat up na yung nozzle niya. So, ang kailangan lang natin is i-rest siya ng another mga 5 to 10 minutes. And then, pagka medyo bumaba na, nagsubside na yung heat, pwede natin i-turn on ulit and we will continue to our therapy. device, lalo na pagka meron talaga tayong ita-target na nasakit. Yan. So kailangan talaga natin is more than 30 to 40 minutes na therapy. Okay? So paano ba talaga siya gagamitin? So I will show you again a video. So ganito yung mga ginagawa nila sa mga therapy center. So para ka talaga magpapamassage, 'di ba? Ganito man yung setting pag sa inside the massage or the spa, right? So nakadapa ka, right? So ang ginagamit dito is yung iTeraCare Pro. Makikita nyo, mabilis lang yung mga extremities kasi 10 times ang power ng iTeraCare Pro. Yan. Yan ang masarap. So start dun sa head, pababa sa dun sa hip bone, paulit-ulit, up and down, and then doon sa arms. Yan. So it all depends sa inyo kung ilang minutes. Pero wow, ang sarap niyan. Pagka umabot yan ng mga 30 to 40 minutes, diretso tulog na kayo niyan. Okay? So ganyan yung simple step of application. Well, kung hindi nyo naman kaya yung ganito yung ideal para at least diretso talaga through your skin na ma-feel nyo yung comfort. Pero kung syempre, kung wala kayong ganitong setup, so kahit yung nakabihis lang kayo, okay, so naka-sitting, standing position, it's all up to you to explore kung paano nyo siya gagamitin. Okay, again, it is user-friendly and easier to use kahit matanda or bata. It's good to use. Okay, so para doon sa mga starter pa lang, ngayon pa lang magta-try, so don't forget to drink 2 glasses of warm water or even yung tap water lang. So anong purpose nito? Because you're going to subject your body to heat up, right? Kaya kailangan nyo talagang uminom para maiwas kayo ng detoxification. At saka talagang after kayong mag-therapy for 30 to 40 minutes, sigurado, kunin niyo yung yung temperature ng body niyo, sigurado akyat siya ng more than 37. So ito na yung sinasabi ni Hippocrates that we need to heat up our body, of course, without the infection. Okay? Kasi pagka may infection, may fever na tayo. Pero pagka na-heat up natin ang body natin, body temperature deep down to the bone marrow, well, expect wellness to our body. Okay? So, of course, meron tayong mga limitations. It is not recommended for pregnant menstruation, right? Because abnormal yung ano niyan, yung inside the body ng mga ladies pagka may menstruation sila. So, iwasan lang natin na gumamit. If ever naman na hindi mo talaga mapigilan yung sarili mo, gusto mong gumamit, okay lang doon sa mga extremities, sa palm, sa toes, yan. Pero wag talaga sa pinaka main body. It's not advisable. Okay? And of course, para sa mga merong mga congenital heart disease, may mga implanted objects, of course sa mga open wounds. Okay? So ito pa pinaka amazing part natin, right? So as you can see here, yung water, it is being charged, right? So what's the significance of it? So initially, the molecule of the water, as you can see here, ito yung color blue. It is clustered in a bigger particle, bigger molecules. Yan yung the typical structure ng water natin, right? So ibo-blow natin. So makikita niyo diyan sa video, on top ito yung glass. Okay? Tapos on top niya bino-blow. Be careful lang, baka kasi mag-splash yung water. So, pwede rin naman, ito yung water, glass of water. Okay, dito naman sa gilid po, pwede na rin, just to be safe. Yan, so mga 2 to 3 minutes nyo. Okay. Tsaka nyo ngayon iinumin. Okay, so what will happen to the molecules of water? So na de-cluster siya. It breaks the water particles into a linear form. So makikita nyo, lumiliit yung particles. So anong ibig sabihin nito? So once na ininom natin, syempre it is readily absorbed by our body, yung mga cells natin. Ano bang content ng water? It's H2O, right? More oxygen ang na-absorb ng ating body, which is, that's the food of our body, ng cells natin, right? And ang maganda pa nito, itong nakikita nyo rito, na nai-improve niya rin yung blood circulation. So before you drink water, so ang blood circulation natin, o before therapy, dikit-dikit, okay, yung ating mga blood cells. Pero once na nag-blow na tayo, kahit mga few minutes lang yan, and once we drink iTeraCare charged water, yan, naghihiwa-hiwalay na yung mga blood cells. Meaning to say, nai-improve yung blood circulation doon sa body natin. Kaya tayo na-energize, na-rejuvenize. Right? Parang feeling natin, wow, di ba? Parang nawawala na yung discomfort natin. Yan. Okay. So that's the different water molecules na benefits pagka ininom natin. Of course, we're going to have a disclaimer that the iTeraCare device is a certified household electrical equipment and it is not a medical device. We are not registered as a medical device. Although, yung ating kaninang in-explain sa history ng innovation and discovery nitong device natin, is we are utilizing the concept of the terahertz and hitting the bone. But of course, ibang usapan na kasi pagka ni-register natin ito as medical device. So, it's gonna take a longer time para talaga siya ma-declare na medical device. So, for now, let's just enjoy the benefits and let's just declare it as an household electrical equipment. Okay? So I will show you some of the testimonies. Just very quick. So hindi lang siya pampa-improve ng ating discomfort and pains, but of course, pag ginagamit din yan sa mga pang-beauty. Yan. So especially yung mga elderly. Yan. To prevent yung mga wrinkles para stay looking young. Yan. So may mga testimony na before and after therapy ng 15 minutes. So unti-unti nababawasan yung wrinkles. Yan. So nai-stretch siya. Nagiging firmer. At saka nagkakaroon ng glow na pi-prevent yung sagging, diba, of the skin. Yan. So meron din mga skin blemishes. Right? So, yeah, nakikita naman natin, they are all smiles. Hindi lang mga Easterners, Indians, even mga Europeans. Ayan. Ayaw na mag-move. Ayan. Even yung mga bland girls, they are really enjoying the benefits for their skin beauty. At hindi lang for skin beautification, pati sa mga skin diseases, yung mga extreme type, mga worst type ng mga diseases, yan, natutulungan. Okay, little by little. Kaya nga therapy device, meaning to say you need to continue one therapy after another. So makikita nyo rito, after 6 times pa ng therapy, tsaka medyo nagkakaroon ng mga improvement. Pero that's good news, right? Instead of just putting ointment, very expensive pa naman yan, mga topical application na yan. Pero at least, with one device natin, marami tayong paggagamitan. Okay. What else? So, as you can see here. Ayan. So, syempre, as we age, medyo kakaroon ng problema sa mga arthritis. We cannot open our fingers. So, it's hard to do our task every day. Kung medyo challenge tayo dyan. So, after 15 minutes therapy, yan, nagkaka-close open na yung kanyang fingers. What else? Yan. So, sa mga gas spasm, yan, it's very fast. Especially yung mga, ano, mga infants. Diba? Sige sila iyak. Hindi natin alam bakit they keep on crying. Busog naman sila, pero yung pala, ang daming gas na nandoon na sa stomach nila. Kaya few minutes lang ng ano, ayan, marirelease na yung gas. Kaya, ayan, makukomfort na yung mga infants natin because they cannot say what they want, right? Because they're still infant. So ito naman, mga elderly din. So frozen shoulder, Mike is an American, so yan ang mga prominent na sakit sa US, mga frozen shoulder. Okay. What else? Ito yung mga Bell's palsy na sa tingin mo, wow, how can it be treated? Right? But using our iTeraCare device, we can see the difference after 8 days of everyday therapy. Okay? So ito rin, paralyzed already. But as you can see here, first day, 8 day, on the 53rd day, it's not gonna be magic. You kaya nga therapy, so continuous, consistent usage day after day. So makikita natin dito, wow, amazing. Nakakalakad na si Lola. But of course, with the use of a helper na device. Pero as you can see from a paralyzed, na hindi niya even ma-move yung legs niya, now still already walking. Wow, grabe yung epekto. And even, syempre, yung mga sikat na mga personality. Yan. So, pag nagkakaedad ka na talaga, sumasakit na yung likod mo. So, anong resolution niya? Sa long pass or liniment patch. Diba? Normal yan sa mga nagkakaedad na, mga above 40, palaging may baon yan. Right? Para pagka masakit. Yan. So, ang ginagawa niya is, ayan, nagpa-therapy siya. Okay? Okay, move forward. Yeah. So, goodbye sa long pass na. Okay, so it is being used in different therapy centers around the world, China, India, and even those sa mga COVID therapy center. Okay, so makikita din natin yung it is being used. Ito, pakita ko sa inyo yung video. Yan, nag-improvise sila. So they are utilizing yung pressure. Actually, subukan nyo yan na hindi lang i-blow, but try to press with your finger yung likod nyo. Wow, grabe ang ka-relax ang mangyayari sa inyo. Okay, with all these amazing benefits and features of the product, most of you, especially the first timer, will ask how much is the price. So the price depends per country. So here in the Philippines, the price is 16,000. Doon itong premium, this is times 3, so that's 48,000. And para doon sa mga may hospital, therapy center, so ang kailangan nyo is the iTeraCare Pro, which is 10 times the effect, of course, 10 times also the price. So that's 160,000. And sa US naman, it's pegged at $350. Yes, we have an amazing product. So definitely, pagka maganda ang produkto natin, definitely, it's a potential para sa isang magandang negosyo. Naniniwala ba kayo doon? So if you believe, so I will call on my beloved wife to explain to you the business part of this amazing technology. Okay.
Yes, thank you so much, Mr. Rudolf Cruz, for that very clear and detailed explanation of the product. So right now, I am Maylene Cruz and I'm going to present to you the business side of this iTeraCare device. So yeah, ito naman, di ba sabi nga dito, very good ang product. So in every device na i-avail natin, you will be entitled to a one business account. So, okay. Ayan. Okay, so there are three packages. Wait, ayaw niyang mag-move. Ayun. There are three packages for us to avail. Okay, so we have three options. Meron tayong silver, gold, and diamond packages. So, pag nag-avail tayo ng isang iTera Classic, that is equivalent to a silver account. Okay, that is 16,000 pesos or $350 in the US. And kapag gold naman, it is 48,000 pesos or $1,050 in the US. So ang gold, we have an option to get the 3 iTeraCare Classic or etong iTeraCare Premium device. Okay, ito yung pinakabagong iTeraCare device natin. And then, the other package is yung Diamond. Ito yung 160,000 pesos or $3,500 in the US. So you have an option to get 10 iTeraCare Classic or 1 iTera Pro. Ayan. So kapag tayo, for example, no, nakakuha na tayo ng, nakapag-register na, meron tayong isang PIN. Etong PIN na to, i-register to ng sponsor natin or nung binilhan natin ng product. So once na-register yung account natin, okay, doon sa system, bibigyan tayo ng ating sponsor. Ibibigay sa atin yung ating username at saka yung ating temporary password. So meaning, we can be in the system already. And then we become a distributor, not just in the Philippines, but also around the world. Okay? If we can see here, ayan. Wait lang, ha? Ayan. If we can see here, marami na tayong branches and stockists worldwide. Ang stockist natin is all over the US. We also have stockists in Europe. We are already in Africa. We are already all over Asia. And meron din tayo sa Canada at soon magkakaroon na rin tayo sa Middle East. So meaning, ang business natin hindi lang dito limited sa Philippines. Okay? We are seamless and we can have the global as our market. Diba? Napakaganda. Imagine kung ang binili mo lang ay isang iTeraCare device which is only 16,000. Yun pala, capital mo na yan for a global market business. Okay, so ayun. So ngayon, itong three entry packages natin, silver, gold, and diamond, meron siyang equivalent na mga point value. Itong point value na to, ito yung nagiging basis ng company natin for the computation of all the mga commissions. So yung 200, every one point value is equivalent to $1. So 200 point value, that's $200. Parang ganyan. Pero ang presyo natin, nagbabari yan siya depending on the country due to the duties and taxes. Okay? So ang magandang tandaan lang natin dito is yung silver package. Ang silver package is 200 point value. Yun yung pinaka-basic kasi. Okay? Pag alam na natin yung silver package, madali na lang yung gold at saka yung diamond. Kasi yung gold, it's 3 times the silver. So 200 times the 3, so alam na natin na 600 yung point value ng gold. Ang diamond naman is 10 times the silver. So imumultiply lang din natin by 10 yung silver na 200. So it gives us 2,000 point value for the diamond. Okay, so madali lang siyang tandaan. Basta alam mo lang yung silver. Okay, so pwede tayong mag-start of course with a silver. Okay, yung isang iTeraCare Classic device lang, okay na yan, ano? We can start with that. But kung hindi naman natin issue ang money, okay, tapos we are a doctor or meron tayong wellness center, we can also have the diamond as a starter package na kukunin natin. Yes, and paano naman tayo kikita dito? Siyempre, kung negosyante ka, di ba, ang tanong dyan is paano naman tayo kikita? Kasi kung kinoconsider na nga natin na naglabas na tayo ng capital ng 16,000 and we can do this globally. So we have 6 ways to generate income and I will discuss this one by one. Okay. So ang direct sponsorship bonus, ito yung ang makukuha natin kapag meron, di ba, meron na tayong account, meron na tayong business account, and then we are already using the product. So, syempre, pag ginagamit na natin yung produkto, we will feel the benefits of it, no? Kung meron tayong frozen shoulder, kung meron tayong allergic rhinitis, or naramdaman natin na nag-improve yung health natin, automatically mag-share tayo. So, when we start sharing, we will also start earning. Yun yung maganda doon. So, ang first way to earn, to generate income, is yung direct sponsorship bonus. Kasi kapag, for example, meron ka na-share na isang friend mo, tapos itong friend mo na to, nagpa-register under your name, kumuha ng isang iTeraCare Classic. So, ito siya, magkakaroon ka ng direct sponsorship bonus or 10% ng point value, which is 200 point value for silver. So, 10% ng 200, that will give you $20. Okay? And $20, just for the sake of computation, para malaman natin magkano ba to in peso, gagamitin natin na 50 pesos for an exchange rate. But mind you guys, etong pwede siyang mag-vary yung exchange rate natin depending on the exchange rate na naka-declare inside our portal or ng system natin. Okay? So, para mas madali lang makompute, i-compute natin by 50 pesos. So, 20 times 50, that will give us 1,000 pesos. And now, kung gold naman ang ating package na kinuha, okay, ang 10% ng gold, 10% of 600 point value is $60 or 3,000 pesos. Now, if diamond naman yung kinuha ng client natin, that's 2,000 point value. So, 10% ng 2,000 point value, that will give us $200 na direct sponsorship bonus. Ito pong direct sponsorship bonus na to is in form of e-cash. Okay, e-cash kasi nasa loob pa siya ng system. Meaning, it is withdrawable. Okay, so ganyan po siya. And then, the other direct referral bonus natin is yung product point voucher. Ito yung nakukuha natin na other form galing dun sa direct referral natin. Yung isang friend na nagpa-register under our name, meron tayong e-cash na makukuha, and at the same time, meron din tayong product point voucher na makukuha. If we know yung mga SM Advantage card, parang ganun yung concept nun. Diba? Sa SM Advantage card, in every 200 pesos worth na binibili natin, meron tayong 1 point na nakukuha. So, ganun yan. Dito, kakaiba lang, no? Kasi sa isang silver with 200 point value, ang equivalent ng product points na nakukuha natin is $65. Or i-times natin by 50, that would give us 3,250 kung silver ang nagpa-register sa atin. What if ang kinuhang package is gold? Okay? So, imumultiply lang natin yan by 3. So, 65 times 3, that will give us $225 or 11,250. Pero ano to? Tingnan nyo itong diamond, ha? Dapat, di ba, ito times 10 lang natin yung 65. Dapat 650 lang. Pero ito ngayon, meron pang extra na binigay sa atin yung company. Instead of 650, $890 kapag nakapagpa-register tayo ng diamond. O diba? That's gonna be 44,500 pesos worth. At ang kagandahan nito, itong product point voucher na to, pwede natin siyang ma-redeem as a product. So eventually, no, kung diamond yung nagpa-register sa'yo, 44,500 pesos. Eh, ang isang iTeraCare Classic is only 16,000 pesos. So meaning, pwede kang mag-redeem ng dalawang iTeraCare Classic. Okay? Pag merong nagpa-register sa'yo na diamond. So, of course, it's very blessed yung mga taong may kakilala na very able, ano, mga prominent people who can really afford to pay 160,000 pesos or buy iTera Pro or 10 na iTera Classic. But you know what, guys? Kahit hindi dito yan sa Pilipinas, no? Kung may kakilala tayo abroad, usually sa US, talagang mabiling-mabili sa kanila yung iTera Pro. Pag wala ng stock ng iTera Pro, tsaka lang kukuha ng iTera Classic. So kung meron tayong mga kakilala na sa US, all the more, no? Sila yung unahin natin. Ayun. So yan. So dalawa pa lang yan, ano? Yung pangatlong ways of earning natin is the every level pairing bonus. Okay? So dito, ang every level pairing bonus, we will get 40% of every first pair in all levels. Wow, 40%. So meaning, kung 200 point value times 40%, that will give us $80 times 50. So, 4,000 pesos yan, no, in every level pairing. So, paano ba nangyayari yon? So, kunwari at first, di ba, na-invite mo na yung isang friend mo, nagpa-register siya ng silver account. So, nakakuha ka niya kanina ng mga direct referral bonus in the form of e-cash at direct referral bonus in the form of product points. Okay? So, dito, ang company, ang system actually, meron siyang tinatawag na auto left. Okay. Pag na-register yung isang friend natin na yan, automatic, ilalagay yan dito sa left side natin, which is tatawagin natin si A. Ayan. Okay. And then, ikaw, sa sobrang excitement mo, no, kasi meron na sa yung isang friend na naniwala, meron ka namang kakilala. Okay, siyempre hindi lang naman isa kakilala mo. I'm sure marami kang kaibigan, kamag-anak, 'di ba? Ka-office mates or ka-business partner na pwede mo rin sharean itong product or ng business. What if itong isang ito eh nagpa-register din under you, no? So silver din ang kinuha niya, silver package. So ngayon, kikita ka ulit ng referral bonus, no? Product point voucher. And ngayon, pag nag-pair sila, so isa and then yung pangalawa mo, ilalagay mo na siya sa right. Kasi ito pong compensation plan natin is a hybrid binary. Okay, so meaning binary, ang structure lang natin na pwedeng gawin is left at right. Okay, isa sa left, isa sa right. So ito na yung nag-pair. So ngayon, meron ka ng isang left, meron ka ng isang right. Then, pag pinag-pair mo yan, 200 point value times 40%, that will give you $80 or 4,000 pesos. Okay? And that would be an every level pairing. So meaning, for example, yung una mong na-sharean, si A, isa lang ang kakilala niya. Okay? O sa lahat ng kinausap niya, isa lang ang nagpa-register under her. Pero, diamond. Wow, di ba? So, doon naman sa kabilang, yung isa mo namang friend, si B, isa lang din ang naniwala sa kanya, sa lahat ng kinausap niya. Okay? Nagpa-register naman sa kanya ng silver package. So, ngayon, paano na ang computation? Ang diamond is 2,000 point value, ang silver naman is 200 point value. So, ang system po will compute based on the lower point value. So in this case, ang lower point value natin is 200 point value. So 200 times 40%, that will give us $80 ulit or 4,000 pesos. So ngayon, itong kakilala, itong si, yung kakilala ng kakilala natin, which is another, no, kumuha lang din siya ng isa, nakapagpa-register lang din siya ng isa, which is silver naman. Tapos sa kabila naman, diamond naman. So nag-pair ulit sila. Anong basis? Lower value. Okay, lower point value. So $80 ulit. What if etong si yung isang kakilala ng kakilala ng kakilala, eto na, nasa fourth level na tayo, diamond ang kinuha. Meron siyang na-sharean sa US and yun, bumili ng diamond. And eto namang isang friend natin, yung kakilala ng kakilala ng kakilala ng friend natin, meron ding na-sharean siya at nagpa-register ng diamond. Kasi yung na-sharean niya, meron palang wellness center. So, diamond din ang entry package. So, ngayon pareho na sila, no? Diamond versus diamond. So, 2,000 na ang magiging basis ng computation. So, 2,000 point value times 40%, that will give us $800. Times 50, wow! That's a whooping 40,000 pesos for just one pair. And itong 40,000 na to, 'di ba? Mas mataas na siya na income compared doon sa ordinary employee. Wow. At ang good news dito, until infinity. So meaning kahit na yung pinakadulo-dulo-dulo, yung isa kumuha lang ng isa, puro tag-iisa lang ang mga nagpa-register under them, kahit umabot pa yan ng 1,000, pinakamalalim, or nasa 2,000 level na siya, in every level pair, makakakuha tayo ng isang 40%. Okay? So ganun po yun siya. Ang good news dito, hindi lang po ito nanggagaling sa kakilala natin. Kasi nakalagay po dito, 40% of every first pair in all levels from family and placement hierarchy. I'm going to explain to you ano ibig sabihin ng family. When you say family, di ba parang ako, tapos anak, ikaw na lang, ikaw, okay? Tapos anak mo, nanganak ka, no? Ang anak mo dito is yung direct referral mo. So siya yung anak mo, okay? Tapos yung anak mo, nanganak din, nakapag-refer din siya, may direct referral din siya. So anong tawag doon? Apo mo na yun, di ba? Tapos yung apo mo, nanganak din, so apo na ng apo mo. Kaya ang tawag sa kanya is family hierarchy. Kasi ikaw yung nagluwal. Ikaw yung nag-develop. Sa'yo galing yung taong yon. Okay? Ang tinatawag naman na placement hierarchy, ito naman yung by the structure. Okay? Meaning, pwede itong nanggaling sa taas mo. Pwede itong spill over actually yung tawag doon. Pwedeng ipinasa nung sponsor mo. Kasi dalawa lang naman ang choice niya paglalagay, di ba? Kapag nakapaglagay na siya ng isa sa left, nakapaglagay na siya ng isa sa right, so saan niya pa ilalagay? Okay? So meron siyang option na ilagay under you. So yun yung maganda doon, ano? Eh kung marami ka na palang ano, nasa taas mo, ang tawag natin doon upline. Kasi sa taas ng linya mo. Okay? So yung mga uplines mo na yon pwedeng maglagay sa ilalim mo. At yung mga tao na yon, guys, hindi nyo na yon kakilala. Yun ang kagandahan doon. Kasi hindi mo na effort, eh, no? Effort na nung mga nasa taas mo. Sila na yung nag-refer, no? Direct referral na nila yon. Pero, nailalagay pa rin sa ilalim mo. So, yun yung good news doon. Pwede tayong kumita ng 40% or as low as 4,000 pesos for every pair na nangyayari dyan sa ilalim natin or as much as 40,000 pesos. Ganun po siya kaganda. And mind you guys, ito ang pinaka unique dito sa ating compensation plan. Every level pairing bonus. Okay? And then the fourth one is the group pairing. Wow, ayan, meron ang nagbo-blower, na excited talaga sa paganda ng device natin at hindi na nakatiis, talagang nag-blower habang nagzo-zoom. But it's all right, okay lang 'yan. I-mute lang natin. Ayan. So, 'di ba? Sige na tayo share. For example, this is you, no, yung nasa gitna. And then naglagay ka sa left mo, sa right mo, tapos sila nga kumuha na ng tag-iisa. Pero itong mga nakuha mo pala, hindi lang pala isa ang kakilala or hindi lang isa yung naniwala sa kanila, 'di ba? Ito palang isa na to, marami pala siyang kakilala. Okay, very influential pala tong taong to or kaya networker, ginawa talagang negosyo. 'Di ba? Hindi lang nag-share ng product, nag-share din ng business. So ang nangyari, dumami ng dumami ang mga tao under you. Kaya ang tawag sa kanya is group pairing bonus. Dun sa mga levels na more than one na, more than first pair na yung nagawa. So second pair onwards, okay, sa level 4. Magi-start siya applied from fourth level onwards, okay? Dito sa fourth level, kung diyan lumaki na, dumami na yung tao natin, no, nagkaroon na tayo talaga ng grupo, nagkaroon na tayo ng team. After ng first level natin, second pairing na natin onwards, yan, kikita naman tayo ng 8%. Okay? 8% ng 200 point value kung silver ang kinuha. So, that would give us $16. Dito na nagmamatter po kung ano ang kinuha ninyong package. Kasi kung ang package nyo is gold, 10% ang makukuha ninyong commission. Okay? Kung Diamond naman ang package nyo, 12% ang makukuha nyong commission. So instead of $16 per pair, for per group pair, ang mangyayari ngayon, 12% na or makukuha nyo is $24 na per group pairing. Diba? At ang maganda nito, hindi na natin ito makontrol. No? Ito, from placement and family hierarchy. So meaning galing sa atin, galing sa mga anak ng anak natin or mga referrals natin, or galing sa taas, no? Ng mga ini-spill over na sa atin. And kagandahan nun, until infinity. Walang katapusan. Hanggang lumalalim yan. Sige lang, group points mo yan ng group points. Group pairing ka dyan ng group pairing. Kaya po, naglagay po ang company natin ng safety net. Naglagay dito ng daily maximum income based on the group pairing. So for example, okay, ang silver, ang daily maximum income lang, or pwede ninyong kitain per day is $300 or 15,000 pesos. Ngayon naman, kung gold, $900, and kung diamond, wow, $3,750 or 187,500 pesos po in a day. Imagine, no, hindi lang siya times 10 eh. Hindi lang siya times 10 ng 15,000. Hindi lang 150. May extra na naman na binigay ang company, which is 187,500 per day. Okay? Okay na ba sa inyo yon? Kikita ka ng 187,000 per day? Okay. So, ang isa pang good news dito, meron siyang strong leg retention. Meaning, kung ang kasi ang tinatawag natin dito yung strong leg, usually yung left side. Kasi diyan nagbabato ng nagbabato, yung nasa taas natin or yung mga uplines. So ngayon, ito, naging strong leg na siya. What if merong 1 million worth na ng group pairing dito sa left side mo? Tapos biglang nag-active yung grupo mo, no? In a day. At dahil alam mong malakas ka na, nag-upgrade ka ngayon into diamond package. So ngayon, meaning, ang daily maximum income mo na is 187,500. So ngayon, pumaris, no? On the right side, merong nag 187,500 worth of group pairing na. So in other company po, pag nag 187 versus sa 1 million, pag nag-maximum income siya, max out po yung tawag doon, itong 1 million na to, kinabukasan, zero na siya. Okay? So yung pinaghirapan, pinagpaguran mo doon sa left side na to, pagkadami-daming points, lahat yan mawawala. Flash out yung tawag doon. Mag-zero out siya kinabukasan. Okay? Nakakaiyak yun, di ba? Pinagpaguran mo, pinaghirapan mo, nawala. Ang maganda po dito sa compensation plan natin is meron siyang strong leg retention. Anong ibig sabihin yan? For example, merong 1 million worth of strong leg ka na or dito sa left side mo. Tapos biglang etong sa right side, nag-maximum income siya, nag 187,500. So ngayon, pumaris. Okay? So yan, ang mababawas lang dun sa 1 million mo is 187,500. Congratulations! Kasi pagising mo kinabukasan, naghihintay pa rin yung excess ng 187,500 doon sa left side. So meaning, kinabukasan, pwede ulit mag-max out. No, pwede ka ulit mag 187,500 hanggang maubos ng maubos every day. Nagma-max out ka hanggang maubos yung 1 million na yan na nasa strong leg mo. Okay ba 'yon? Grabe, okay na okay. Nangyayari yan dun sa top leader natin, ano? Nag-aano siya lagi, nag $3,750 per day. Okay, nagma-max out na siya. And it did not take her 2 years, 3 years to max out. Not even a year, in less than 1 year, no, nagma-max out na siya. Ganun po kaganda yung compensation plan natin. Okay, and the fifth one is the matching bonus. Ang matching bonus po, ito yung tinatawag nating leadership bonus. Okay, ang company natin, bibigyan tayo ng bonus kasi nakapag-develop tayo ng leader. Okay, so pag silver ang entry package natin, meron tayong 4 levels na pwede tayong magkaroon ng income. Okay? Pero ito pong matching bonus, galing lang to sa family hierarchy natin. Meaning, sa atin galing, direct referral natin yan or direct ng direct natin. Kasi tayo yung nag-develop noon eh, di ba? So, kaya tayo bibigyan ng company. So, meron pong four levels. Sa first level, bibigyan tayo ng 10%. Okay? And then, sa level 2 up to the fourth level, 5% na. So, for example, isa lang ang naniwala sa atin, ano? Isa lang. Tapos after nung isang yon, hindi na tayo nakakapagpa-register ng iba or nag-stop na tayo. Pero itong isang nakuha natin pala is a leader. Okay? At na-develop niya yung grupo niya. Okay? At kumita siya based dun sa group pairing bonus niya, kumikita siya ng 100,000. 100,000 per month. Okay? So, kung 100,000 per month, eh, level 1 mo siya. Okay? Times 10% ng 100,000, that will give you 10%. Okay? Ang 10%, that will give you 10,000 pesos. So, meaning, meron ka ng 10,000 pesos na passive income. Ganun po siya. Okay? So, kahit na hindi ka na gumagalaw, yung leader mo na lang talaga yung nagtatrabaho, meron kang 10,000 pesos per month. Eh ang tanong, paano kung hindi lang isang leader yung na-develop mo? Meron ka pala tatlo, apat, limang leaders na nagbibigay sa'yo ng 10,000 pesos per month. Diba? Or kumikita ng 100,000 pesos based from the group pairing bonus. And then that will give you 50,000 pesos passive income. Wow, di ba? Ngayon, kung diamond ang level, ang entry package mo, up to 6 levels ka pwedeng kumita. So, ganun po yun siya. Okay? And then, last but not the least, it's what we call the uni-level bonus. Ayan. Na-excite na naman. Pag-pumit lang po. Thank you. Yes. Yes po. Ayan. Tahimik na. Okay. Ang uni-level bonus naman, family and placement hierarchy din. So, hindi rin po ito lahat ng gagaling sa atin. So, kung silver po tayo, that is 10%. Okay? From silver up to diamond, walang difference yan kung anong entry package mo. The company will give us 10%. Okay? Nagmamatter lang yan kung up to what level. So, kung silver ka, level up to level 10 ka makakakuha yan ng uni-level bonus. Ano ba tong uni-level bonus na to? Ito po ang income natin coming from the maintenance ng group ng per tao natin, okay, under our network. Okay, so meron po tayong maintenance na $30 or convertible po ito sa 21 point value. Equivalent siya sa 21 point value. Etong $30 po na to times 50, 1,500 pesos. Okay. Bakit ka naman magme-maintain? Okay? Nagme-maintain po tayo kapag tayo ay active. Kung gusto natin na i-open ang ating tindahan. Okay? Kasi po, pag nag-maintain tayo, that's the time na pwedeng pumasok sa atin lahat ng bonuses na sinabi ko kanina. Okay? So, yun po yun. So, kung gusto po nating pumasok yan, we have to be active. And being active, ibig sabihin, nag-maintain po tayo. Ngayon, hindi po masasayang yung minintain natin na 1,500 kasi meron po yung 21-point value. And etong 21-point value na to, pwede rin natin itong ma-redeem. Pag naipon po ito, pwede natin itong ma-redeem into a product. Okay? So meaning, kapag naka 320-point value ka na, pwede ka maka-redeem ng isang iTera Classic. So yung iba po, ang ginagawa, siniset sa system na hindi lang 1 month ang binabayaran nilang maintenance. Yung iba 3 months, yung iba 6 months, yung iba 1 year. So imagine, kung 1 year yung binayaran mo na 30 times 12, so magkano na yun siya, di ba? Magkano yun? So for example, $320, no? So makaka-redeem ka na agad ng isang classic. So parang in-advance mo na, no? in-advance mo na yung pagkuha nung anang iTera Classic mo. Ganun lang siya. Or pwede naman hulug-hulugan. Yun nga, nagmamonthly ka ng $30 per month. Hindi na po ito masakit sa bulsa kasi if you are doing the business, manggagaling na po ito sa income natin. So, hindi na po ito natin nararamdaman halos. So, yun po yun. So, how does it look like? Ang uni-level bonus po, kung ikaw ay as up to silver, ang computation yan, up to level 10, if we have a perfect matrix, okay, kikita po tayo ng $1,103, okay? Ang $1,103 pag silver, and kapag diamond po, we can earn as much as $442,365 or 22 million, okay? 22 million kung meron tayong perfect matrix. Yun po. Pero in this world, ang reality, wala namang perfect matrix, di ba? So, hindi naman lahat ng tao under us ay magme-maintain. Hindi naman lahat ng nakuha is active. Okay? So, pwede po itong mangyari in 2-3 years na natin ginagawa ang business, nag-stabilize na tayo. So, for example, ano ang realistic sa atin? Sabihin na lang natin, 10% na lang ng 22 million kung kapani-paniwala sa atin yan. So, 22 million times 10%, that will give us 2.2 million per month. Okay? Wala na tayong ginagawa nito. Automatic na yan siya. Nag-maintain ng mga tao kasi lahat sila nagbi-business na. So, 2.2 million per month po. Yan ang passive income. So, what if 5% lang? So, 1.1 million pa rin yan. So, guys, meaning, ito pong pinaggagawa nating negosyo na to. Kahit po pagbuhusan natin siya ng effort, no, pagpaguran natin siya, okay lang. Kasi bakit? After 5 years, 6 years, 10 years, tayo max out or lumaki yung grupo natin. Wow! Imagine yung 5% na 1.1 million. Maganda na siyang retirement fund. Diba? Maganda na yan. Kinikita ka ng 1.1 million per month kahit wala kang ginagawa. So, yan po yung kagandahan ng uni-level bonus natin. So, yeah, let's wrap this up. Okay, ang bonus summary po natin. We have direct sponsorship. We have level pairing na 40%. We have group pairing bonus na 8%. And then, meron po tayong matching bonus and yung mga product point voucher natin. So, yeah, this is a very good business kasi simple and achievable po siya. We are using the smart binary system or hybrid binary system. Very low ang maintenance natin. It's only 1,500 pesos or $30, okay? Long-term passive income kasi yun nga yung sinabi ko kanina, no? Yung uni-level bonus natin. And then, ang daily bonus calculate, ang pag-compute po ng commission natin dito is daily. So, ang cut-off po niyan is 12 a.m. By 12 a.m. to 1 a.m., hindi na po natin ma-access yung system kasi nagpo-compute na po yan sila. Para pag-gising natin kinabukasan, lahat ng nag-register sa atin today, this day, di ba, hanggang 12 midnight, kinumpute niya yan para kinabukasan pag-gising natin, pagbukas natin ng system natin o ng portal natin, makikita natin doon sa bonus wallet natin kung magkano na yung ating e-cash. So, yun po yun siya. And then, double bonus system, okay, infinite levels of level pairing, meron na tayong level pairing, meron pa tayong group pairing bonus, and fast capital returns. Kasi po yung 16,000 natin, napakabilis lang po niyan bumalik, no? Makatatlo, apat ka lang na na-refer, pwede ka nang bumalik sa'yo. Meron ka ng return of investment mo. So, yan po yan siya. Okay? Ang ating goal is to bring life to everyone or one iTeraCare device per household. So, that ends my presentation po. I hope I made it very simple to you, no? I hope na naging klaro po yung explanation. So, right now, I would like to end my sharing, my screen sharing, and maybe we can entertain po mga questions or testimonies muna. Baka meron tayong mga pwedeng maging testimonials for today. I'm not sure if Dr. Alex Ibay is here. Dr. Alex, are you here? Calling Dr. Alex, nandiyan ka po ba?
Wala.
Okay, kasi meron daw, sabi niya kanina, meron siyang meeting ng 7 o'clock, na-try niya lang po daw humabol. But I guess hindi po siya nakahabol. So right now, I am open for any testimonials. Kung meron po gustong mag-share ng any, na gusto lang po na na-excite sobra, na sobrang blessed sa kung ano po yung na-experience sa product. It's our time to bless other people as well. So I'm gonna count 3 po, no? And for those who want to share, pwede po kayong mag-unmute. Okay? So please unmute at the count of 3. 3, 2, 1. Okay, walang gustong mag-share. Pero marami po ako nakikita na mga questions na pala. Okay, so I guess we just have to answer all the questions ngayon, ano? Mga mahihiyain tayo, mga nandito. And congratulations, we are still 87 up until now, 9 o'clock na po ang daldal ko, no? So, sige lang. For those who want to stay, I can still answer all these questions. For those who want to go, we want to honor your time po hanggang 9 o'clock lang talaga dapat tayo. So, those who want to, mag-answer na po tayo ng question. How po? Can I ask for a copy of recording of this for study purposes? Sige po, ayan, buti naman ngayon nakapag-record na tayo. Ayan. And then, okay, may reply na daw sa iba. So, can I call Mr. Rudolf Cruz para, kasi meron na pala siyang na-replyan, ano? So, dun na lang sa mga hindi natin na-reply, please. Okay. Lahat daw po. So, pero for the sake po of other people, for those of the mga tao nandito, okay, andali. Pwede ba gamitin ang plastic bottle? Hindi po. Kasi ang plastic bottle po, kahit naman po mga regular mineral water, di ba, hindi po talaga ina-advise na mainitan yung bottle. Kasi nagre-react po, naglalabas po yan ng chemical. So, hindi po siya pwede gamitin or i-heat. Meron pong nag-raise ng hand. Please unmute yourself po. Magtatanong po ba tayo or mag-share? Miss or Mr. Oria Onto? Yes po. Please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Good evening. Would you like to ask a question po or would you like to share your testimony? Sige po. Go ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, go ahead po. Good evening.
Ako din po, ma'am, kasi recording ngayon.
Sorry po.
Yes, ma'am. Pahingi din ng copy ng yung ngayon, yung diniscuss natin. Pwede rin maghingi rin ako ng recording.
Sige po. Pa-message na lang po yung messenger, ay email address po. Or messenger account. Para po makuha po namin. Sige po, please.
Type in
lang po ninyo doon po sa chat box natin. Para po makuha po ng ating admin. Okay po? Would that be all? Okay, sige po. Meron pang isang nag-raise ng hand. Golden Lion, please unmute yourself po.
Hello, good evening po.
Yes,
evening. Baby Pastrana po. Yeah, yes, po. Baby Pastrana po ito.
Opo, good evening.
Yes,
po.
Tatanong ko lang po. Opo, tungkol po doon sa maintenance na $30 a month. So that means, okay, halimbaba po first month, nakabenta ka, you have one pair, so you have your referral, you have your pairing fee. Pero hindi mo pa siya kinukuha. So, habang hindi mo siya kinukuha, doon kukunin yung $30. So, that means madideplete yung iyong wallet. Ganun po ba?
Hindi po. Unang-una po, ang company, the first time, pag the moment po na nag-register kayo, you will be given 30 days agad. Meron na po yan. Kumbaga, maintained na kayo automatically for 30 days. So, pagpasok nyo po doon sa system o sa portal ninyo, may nakalagay po May nakalagay po 29 days left. So meaning you have 1 month po na free maintenance kayo. Now for example, you are doing a business and may pumapasok po sa inyong mga bonuses, hindi po yan automatic na mawawala or madededuct sa inyo. Kayo po ang magpapasok niyan sa system for your maintenance. So meaning po, pwede po kayong hindi mag-maintain. Pag hindi kayo, pag hindi po ninyo yan ginawa sa system, kasi manual po tayo, hindi po automatic. So, hindi po mababawasan yung income po ninyo. Yes po.
Okay. Pero nagko-continue po yung inyong parang, kumbaga, deficit. Halimbawa, hindi po kayo nagbe-business, medyo busy sa ibang bagay. So, ibig sabihin po, hindi naman siya madideplete, pero parang lumalabas po may utang sa company. Parang wala ganun. Po. At if ever po makabenta, halimbawa po, let's say, few months hindi nakabenta, bigla nakabenta, tapos yung mga balance niya, let's say, for the past 3 months na hindi siya nakapagbigay ng $30, nakapag-maintain, pwede po bang, kumbaga, all at one time, o sige, yung kulang ko ng last 3 months ago, ngayon ko na lang babayaran. Pwede po ba yung ganun?
Number one po ulit, okay, hindi po babawasan ng system. Siyempre, yun po, no? Hindi po siya nag-auto-maintenance. Ngayon po, if you decide na hindi nyo po talaga nagalaw yung system nyo for like 3 months, wala pong mangyayari doon sa income nyo. Intact po yun siya. Now, ang disadvantage lang po ng hindi nag-maintain and meron po kayong active na grupo under you, hindi po pumapasok yung mga bonuses na supposedly papasok sa account ninyo.
Okay.
Kasi po, ang maintenance po is like sarado po, bukas. Kumbaga, pag nag-maintain kayo for that month, open po yung inyong store. Bukas ang inyong store, bukas ang inyong business. So meaning, pwedeng may pumasok na income. Pero kung hindi po kayo nag-maintain, close po ang inyong business, so wala pong papasok na income. So before
parang ano, kayo, parang ano?
Yes po.
Para pong walang iniwan sa parang umuupa ka ng space mo.
Yes.
Pag hindi ka nakaupa, sarado yung tindahan mo, hindi ka kikita, parang gano'n.
Correct. Ganun lang po siya. And ang kagandahan po nito, 1,500 lang po siya per month.
Yes. Pero if ever po, na halimbawa po, de kumita ka first month, second month, hindi ka naman, hindi mo lang siya ginagalaw dahil iniipon mo lang yung pera mo, let's say, for 3, 4, 5 months, andun lang siya. Okay lang po ba yun? So, hindi yes. Intact siya at hindi naman talaga magagalaw. At anytime, pwede mo siyang i-withdraw.
Yes, you're correct po. Pwede po.
Okay po. Okay. Ayun lang po. Thank you po.
You're welcome po, Miss Baby. Ayan.
Yes,
so, nakadalawang question na tayo. And I guess, wait lang ha. Can you boil the charged water? Ang advice ko po, na yung i-boil nyo po muna yung water bago nyo po siya i-charge. Okay? Kasi once na na-expose na po siya sa radiation, nawawala na po yan siya. Okay? So, might as well, kung gusto nyo po nang mainit yung water na iinumin ninyo, initin nyo po muna yung tubig bago nyo po siya i-charge. Okay? Is there a limit of how much charged water to drink per day? And how about the seniors or cardiac diseases may limit ba? Ang limit po niyan is depende po kung meron po kayong in-advise ng doctor ninyo na ito lang po yung limit ninyo per day because you have a health concern, then we have to abide by the doctors. Pero kung normal naman po kayo, healthy naman kayo, wala naman pong limit yan per day. Kung gusto nyo pong uminom ng tubig, it's good. Okay, the more water, mas maganda po yan kasi remember, ang frequency po natin or ang our iTeraCare device po, nakakawala po siya ng water retention. Nakaka-remove siya ng water retention. So meaning, kung ano po yung iniinom natin, talaga pong readily absorb po yan ng ating mga cells. So yeah, wala po siyang limit kung healthy po tayo. Okay? Maruha, not advisable use plastic bottles because of plastic reaction. Yeah, correct. Better use glass bottles daw. Okay, may mga sumasagot na pala ng mga questions. Just a discomfort of going, can I use the stainless water container? Hindi rin po kasi meron din po siyang reaction sa stainless. So better po use glass or ceramic pots. Yun po yung mga pwede nating gamitin. Okay, yes, it is okay. Is it okay? Yes, it can be. Mukhang wala pa nakagamit ng device kasi wala testimony. Marami po actually. Gusto ko ngang magtawag eh. Sandali lang. Marami na po dito mga nakagamit ng device. Mga mahiyain lang po siguro. But yeah, for the sake of time din, ano, bibilisan na rin natin. Ayan, hopefully, eto pong mga i-screenshot ko lang. Marami pong nagre-request ng recording po natin. Okay. Wow, parang halos lahat nagre-request ng recording. Praise God. Okay. If we have time po, pwede rin po namin itong i-post sa YouTube para po more accessible for others. Question lang tungkol sa product. 50 Hz ang product. Ang gamit natin dito sa Philippines ay 60 Hz. Madali siya mag-init yung unit. Wow. This is very technical po. And hindi ko po siya masasagot. I am not sure po kung madali po yung mag-init or hindi. So, hindi ko po siya masasagot. Okay, pasensya na po. Okay. Para dun po sa mga nakakaalam about ng mga electricity something, dun na lang po patanong sa kanila. Paano po ang maintenance ng product? You know, yung meaning to say po, paano po natin siya i-keep yung device natin? Usually po, pinupunasan lang po yan, especially po yung nozzle, yung dito po sa labas, tapos sa loob po. Kasi baka mamaya natahilsikan siya ng tubig or merong alikabok. And usually po, inilalagay po siya doon sa, ilalagay lang po siya doon sa casing. Kami po usually kapag ginagamit po namin ang aming device, after po namin siyang gamitin, binabalik po namin siya doon sa casing. Okay, pagbalik mo sa casing, syempre mainit pa siya. So medyo i-release mo lang ng konti para lagi siyang safe. Okay, at ang wirings niya dapat po laging nakatabi, hindi nakasabit or nasa floor. Kasi yan po yung nagiging cause kung bakit nababasag yung crystal. Kasi yung nasa floor po na wiring, yun po yung nahihila. So ganun lang po, habang mainit, papalamigin lang siya. And then pag malamig na po, ibabalik na po siya sa case. Ayan, para very safe po yung ating device. Okay, ayun. May replaceable parts po ba? Yes po, replaceable po ang ating crystal. Pag nabasag po yan, i-replace. Pero hindi po siya covered ng warranty. You have to pay for 5,000 pesos for the iTeraCare Classic device po para ma-replace po yung crystal. Pero it's replaceable po. Okay. So I guess nasagot na po natin lahat ng question at wala na pong gustong magtanong.
Ay. Isa pa po, sorry.
Meron pa po, okay.
Pahabol na lang po.
Go ahead po.
Yun po bang pwede pong i-connect sa ating wallet or sa ating back office or whatever? Kasi hindi ko pa po na-explore ang back office eh. Pwede pong i-connect ang dollar account mismo rather than peso account.
Dollar account. Yes po. Tingnan po natin doon sa ano natin, doon po sa system. Meron po doon sa profile natin, sa settings, okay? Ipapasok po natin doon yung bank account natin. So pwede po 'yon. We can also connect yung ating USDT or yung 'di ba meron na po tayo ngayong mga cryptocurrency. If we have Binance, yun, mas malaki po ang conversion doon. Merong isa akong business partner po na nag-convert siya na ang isang dollar is equivalent to 57 pesos. So, ang laki po ng conversion doon pag may mga cryptocurrency po or yung pag sa Binance po natin siya okay. I-transfer. Yes po.
Tapos, request ko rin po sana yung ano magkaroon ng Zoom seminar naman po regarding back office kasi yun pa po ang kumot medyo busy lang po hindi ko pa rin po ma-explore yung ano ay PDF file or video file ko. So if ever may Zoom meeting na lang at least nakakapakinig ako at if ever may question eh makakapag-question po.
Okay.
Ayun lang po. Thank you po.
Yes po. Ang good news po nito, meron po tayong mga back office training sa YouTube. Nakapost po yan siya. iTeraCare channel. Okay. I-Google nyo lang po yan. Pag-Google ninyo sa YouTube, makikita po natin napakadami pong mga back office training po. Merong Malaysian, merong Pinoy, merong English po. So, yeah. Yan po ang maganda sa business natin kasi lahat po yan nakikita natin sa YouTube po. It can be accessed.
Okay.
Opo.
Okay. Thank you po. Thank you po.
You're welcome. Ay, meron pa.
Last na po.
Last na po.
Opo, last na po. Yung po kasing ang tawag doon, pag magbo-blow po ng tubig, okay lang po ba sa labas siya ng, ano, ng jar? Kahit hindi po direkta na sa water?
Yes po. Okay lang. Kasi remember, ang isa pong core technology po natin is meron po itong quantum. Ang ating pong device. Mm-hmm. And quantum po, nakaka-penetrate po siya kahit sa baso, sa semento, wow, kahit po saan pwede niya po yan ma-penetrate. So okay lang po kahit sa labas ka lang nagbo-blow. Kami po usually, so sa labas lang po talaga namin siya binoblow. Kasi ayaw po namin sa top kasi pwede pong tumalsik-talsik yung water.
Yes.
So, ito lang po, mm-hmm. Yes. Pwede po.
Bali, yung, kung meron po kaming dalawang jar, kasi meron po kaming 5 liters na isang jar, tapos another jar na pinagtabi po namin, then penetrate po siya sa next jar po, ano? Tipid, ano na po yan, time and electricity. Possible po ba yun?
Pwede naman po, pwede naman. Pero, syempre, mas maganda po na sana per jar, no? Kung kailan natin
okay.
Po na, para fresh siya lagi. Pero kung talaga po nagtitipid, pwede naman po.
Opo, but and it will last for how many hours po? Yung, usually, ionized water?
16 hours po. Yung charged water po, hindi po ionized water to, ah.
Charged water,
water po. Charged water po tayo. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, 16 hours po provided na hindi po siya na-expose sa radiation. Meaning, hindi nyo po yan nilagay sa ibabaw. Ay, sa ref, or hindi nyo minicrowave.
Okay.
Yun po, 16 hours po siya.
Thank you so much. Thank you po sa napakagandang presentation din po ninyo.
Thank you so much po. Wow, nakakatuwa naman. Up until the end, meron pa tayong 72 na nagstay. Sana naman yung iba dito, gising lahat. Ano? So, sige po. We enjoy this presentation and I hope kayo rin po nag-enjoy at marami po kayong natutunan. And so, since it's already 9:20 po, we can call this a day. Maraming salamat po sa lahat sa inyo. Kung meron po kayong mga questions, marami pa pong gustong matuto sa inyo. Tomorrow po, we have a Zoom meeting schedule also, 7:30 p.m. But this will be done by another couple. I think it's the schedule of the domicilios. It's either Faith or Nathan. Okay, so sila po ang 7:30 tomorrow. And we also have different schedules. Meron tayong morning na schedule, 9:30 a.m., 10:30. So iba-iba po. Lagi po tayong merong Zoom business and product presentation po. So yeah, thank you so much. God bless us all. Good night po.
Thank you po.
A restful evening.
God bless
po. I will end the meeting na po. Good night.
Good night.